all of my life. I waver back and forth between a belief and not believing in anything, in any solid shape. The unfettered mind, a deeper understanding that holds nothing, that lets sounds come in the ear and just pass through without deciding what it was. If it was a jet or a dragon, it was merely a sound without a name or a picture. It was every possible thing at once. I barely ever get to be in this state. Just quick flashes by surprise when I'm like standing by a car, squinting my eyes, caught off guard and unpicturesque. I used to sing this one song all the time that I made up to try to cut through when I'd find myself caught up, entranced in certainty, staring at a hill. And it went, let's get out of the romance, over and over. Let's get out of the romance. Like, please, can I go through this life unscared to see that nothing stays the same? No one knows anything. I was younger and didn't know. I used to walk around basically begging the sky for some calamity to challenge my foundation. When I was young, so imagine what it was like to watch up close a loved one die and then look into the pit. I lived on the edge of it and had to stay there. Joanne Kiger said,
we fight incredibly through a hideous mishmash of inheritance, forgiving for deeper stamina that we go on. Exhausted, runs true.
Like a god who walks among us. I met her. We fell so in love. She is angelic, miraculous. I totally lost my mind and poured everything into this sea, this ocean. And when I came to, I saw my face in a store window's reflection, and there was fear behind those eyes. Back where I was when I was 20, trying to trying to stop clinging to a dream and let an old idea of love dissipate back into formless rolling waves of discomfort and uncertainty. The true state of all things. I want to wade out into dark water hand in hand with you. I played this song for you and all you heard were the words discomfort and uncertainty. You asked, how do we get back to how it was? And that's when I started to know that I might be in it alone, devoted to an unknown. Homelessness enthroned, us and the kids all windblown, courageous as bone, lying down in a storm, steadfast newborn, a house with no door. Exhausted form. In your eyes I found home. I believed you and dove. And oh my God, when we swam together for a little bit,